Okay.
It was a good training session, but it was quite tough.
It was different than usual because you're a bit trying your hardest a lot more because you're being videoed and you're being watched.
And did you actually enjoy having an audience though?
Yeah.
Because?
Well, because it made you try and work your best more and you got to show off.
Toughest bit of the session today?
I thought doing the weights over there. It's quite hard, but I enjoy doing it because it's a lot of fun and it preps me for other big moves. So.
And everybody tells me that actually gymnastics is the easiest sport to do.
No, it's probably the hardest sport to do.
Why?
Because you have to be really flexible and really strong in a lot of things. And you have good focus and concentration. So
is that why the coaches shout at you so much?
Maybe, I don't know.